Hey. Näin. Yes. Oikein mahtavaa. Ääni meinaa lähtee. Oikein mahtavaa ja perjantai. Kai tänään perjantai oli. Muistaisin ainakin näin, että tänään on perjantai. KHKSK. KHKSK. Erittäin hyvä. Hyvä ilta. Onko sulla jotain helpompaa nimeä sanoa kuin KHKSK? Mä en osaa. Häslään oikein huolella. Taas. Journali. Se on kuollut. Factory key en osaa sanoa. Get lawyer to read Uncle Will. En tiedä mistä löytyy. Specs of dust. Okei. Okay.
I need to stay focused and solve this murder so I can get on with my plan.
Lähinejä.
Detective Angela Ray, senior agent.
Tämä. Blood swapi. Okei, eli täältä puuttuu enää vaan noi verijutut, okei. Okay. Glowny. Mitäs sulla oli? Get package from post office. Try removing makeup again. I hate my life and go fuck yourself if you find this note and are reading. Missä se oli? Vanha sirkus.
The padlock is unlocked.
Jaa. Kova se oli.
Crap!
Mitä täällä tapahtuu? Trailerit. Olen missannut täältä jotain. Hamsteri on tuolla. Eviction notice.
That's just my eviction notice from 5 years ago. Every time that sheriff tries to kick me out, I give him hell. And he's afraid to come back.
Näin se homma toimii. Näin se homma.
It's a stack of eviction notices. Like that sheriff is really gonna drag me to court. I scare the crap out of him. It's an attempted delivery notice. Package held at Thimbleweed Park Post Office for Ransom the Clown. I'm not gonna search the circus for you, Ransom. George the Postman. Well, f*** you, Georgie, you lazy f***.
Fuck you, Georgie. Posti oli aassa. Ehkä. Mario-pelien kenttien suunnittelu on semmoista, että siitä nauttii, mutta joskus haluaa ajaa lasten päälle ruohonleikkurilla. Leikkurilla. Sen takia, että se, että minkälaisia kenttiä on tehnyt, vai sen takia, että se kenttien tekeminen alkaa rasittaa? Kumpi?
Okay, one moment. And next time, deliver it to me in person. What do you think I pay my tax dollars for?
You yep. Haven't paid your taxes in years. What do you think sorts all outgoing mail?
Well, you. There's a note inside. Dear Mr. Clown, we hereby return your defective samples. The wallet seems to be made out of a rare endangered species of bird, and the candy dispenser sparks whenever you use it. Please do not contact us again. What a bunch of f**kwads. It's my sample official Ransom the Clown wallet. I hope to get a manufacturing deal when I'm back on my feet.
Mun pitää antaa tää.
It's the official Ransom the Clown candy barfer.
Sekei.
It's supposed to dispense one piece of candy each time you use it, but it emits deadly sparks instead.
Okei. Missä on tämä evä? Kshuphissa. Okei. Okay. Kish. Radiokanava. Radio. Tää on radio station. Tiputaan.
Want a free wallet? It's just reminding me of how awful my life is now.
Okei, okay, se eskaloitu nopeasti. Se on B-Streetis muistaakseni. Toi. Tästä on. Katos vaan. Tämä on kyllä huvittavaa, miten mulla ei mikään laite piippaile ollenkaan pitkään aikaa. Ja sit kun mä... tää oli bussi. Mut sit saman tien kun mä lyön stream päälle, niin heti piippaa puhelin. Onneksi ei oo mikään kiireellinen. Voi lukea myöhemmin. Ei ollut pääkäli, se on A-Streetti. Jonne mä oisin päässyt varmaan helpommin ihan sillä, että mä oisin vaan kartalta mennyt. Just tässä koitan Mario Maker 2 Story Modea, mutta sitten kun ohjaa lentämässä, muistan tuossa, että yksi joikon paskaks maksaa 90 €. Ei kai...
You got any second-hand crystals?
I have a new wallet for you. Can I have your moddy one?
Ei kai yksi joikoni maksaa 90 €. Muistaakseni se on 40 tai 50 €.
Where would I go?
Pari maksaa 90.
Loose change?
Okei. Okay. Mulla on toi.
You got any gluten-free donuts?
Ole jo hiljaa. Mä haluun kuunnella sitä. I got any change? I want 350. Mitä? Mä oon taas missannut yhden Speck of Dustin täältä. Oliko se koronerilla?
It's a red gel decoder.
Aiku use walletin. Okei. Okay.
Insert a blood sample taken from a body along with a bloody object. The Bloodtron 3000 will confirm a positive match and issue a report. Fully voice activated. Stop reading and start talking.
Milläkään mä saisin verta? Hetkone, kumman mä nyt sain? Identity fingerprint. Onks mun mitään, millä mä pystyisin ottaa verta? Magic, eye magicia. Jangalo teet. Yksi on 40-50 € vähän liikaa kanssa. Se on totta, se on totta. Ja jos sattuu rikkomaan se kokonaisuudessaan, niin sit se on kallis paukku. Käydäs... Ellei täällä on jotain. Poopsia. Dangerous Devise. Chuck's Journal. Vacuum Tube Puller. Stubi. Tube. Tällä on anti-itch cream. Look at snake in a box. Specks of dust. Clown komikki. Eiku niin, kartta. Sillalle. Katsotaan saaks mä otettu. Tässä pitäisi saada niinku...
This suit looks tailored. Possibly European in design.
Tablettini paskanakki ostaa uusi vitsi tabletteja ja myydä erikseen. Niinpä. Tänä siis se on se itse konsoli. Jos mä ottaa...
That's the coroner's job.
Use...
I don't want to do that. It would make it look red. I still have the brush. But no more fingerprint powder, and it's missing the fingerprint tape.
What's going to damn?
There's no more fingerprint powder left.
Mistä mä saisin, mun pitäisi niinku ottaa tästä kaverista verta. Mä en vaan tiedä miten.
It doesn't work on that.
No shit.
It does look like that small hole in the back of his head could have been made by this ice pick. But then, I'm not a trained coroner.
His suit looks blah blah blah. Angry Squirrel, erittäin hyvää päivää. Water for 24 hours. Swap of blood from the dead body. The body is starting to pixelate. Katsotaas, otetaas tämä. Vihan repellentti. Toimisikohan toilet paperi? Katsotaan.
I hate this town.
Siis nää on niin mahtavia nää.
That worked. I have a blood sample.
Fucking yes!
Happy to help.
Happy to help. Ota säätää verenen juttuja. Main Street. Tosi täytyy olla yksi juutalainen, jos hajottaa se tabletin. Joo.
It's too soggy to put it in the blood tron.
Mitä helvettiä? It's too soggy to put in the blood tron. Onks täällä jotain, mihin mä voin sitten laittaa? Täällä ei oo mitään. Täällä ei oo mitään.
It's soaked with the dead body's blood. What a mess.
Close.
That doesn't seem to close. I can't pull that.
I can't push that. I already have it.
It's soaked with the dead body's blood. What a mess. It's too soggy to put it in the blood trunk.
Tämä peli on yksi ainoasta, joka saa nauraa. Tämä on kyllä mahtava peli.
Awarded to Dr. Mort E. Shun by Sheriff Crook.
Mitä helvettiä?
I don't want to do that. It would make it look red.
Se on jo punainen. Mut puuttuu jotain. Dripping blood toilet paper. Täällä jotain, mihin tää mä voisi käyttää.
Uncle Chuck was always very touchy about this painting. Wonder why?
Aivan. Fingerprint reader tron.
It's a fingerprint reader to open the safe. It only works for Uncle Chuck.
Jos mä hakeen näille. Näille kaikille äänenäyttelijälle lyöti replapaperit käteen, paljonkaan siinä oli tekstiä. Se on muuten jännä asia miettiä, että pelien niin kuin nämä käsikirjoitukset, niissä on paljon enemmän tekstiä, mitä mitä noissa leffoissa.
It doesn't work in that. It doesn't work in that.
Sulla on jotain, mitä mä pystyisin käyttää. Toy bear.
The label says pillow bear. The toy that can be turned into a pillow.
Siis tää on ihan uskomattoman typerää.
It's soaked with the dead body's blood. What a mess. It's too soggy to put it in the blood tron.
It's too soggy.
Ugh, gross. It's a medical skeleton. It's soaked with the dead body's blood.
Tää huomioi, että kaikki sivuhahmot, mitä voi missata jollain asialla. Mä en edes tiedä, onks tässä oikein hahmoja, mitä voi missata? Tai ainakin paljon niinku puhetta, mitä pystyy missaamaan. Pitäisikö mun soittaa Hintlinlainille? Mulla ei nimittäin mitään tietoa, mitä mun pitää tuolle verelle tehdä. It's too soggy.
The cell phone has no reception.
Eipä vittu tietenkin. GTA esim. Siinähän kaikki puhuu 247. Joo. Miksi ei Hintlaini vastaa? Oi vittu! Nickel Newsista ei varmaan löydy yhtään mitään. Tuotte ei löydy. Mä en huomannut aikaisemmin, että tossa on silmiä.
I need to stay focused and solve this murder so I can do what I need to do.
Cool. Olisiko se... Mikä näyttää tota paperia tolle? Dolle.
Any, second-hand crystals?
Second-hand crystals?
The future is never written.
Cool. Give.
I don't want to give away evidence.
Tietenkin. Aina pysty käyttämään. Mitäs mä käytän?
Gross.
Yeah, gross.
Gross.
Tossa on yksi kristalli.
It looks pretty ratty. And I do mean, gross.
Six, six, six. Meet Magic Cookie One Recipes. 360 headspins and more extreme yoga.
Don't touch the books unless you know what you want.
Sekin näet perus Sonic-pelissä enemmän puhetta kuin lapsen elokuvassa siis yhdessä. Se on kyllä mielenkiintoista, että miten paljon ne... Miten paljon niinku käsikirjoittajat joutuu tekemään.
What am I going to do with a pile of dust?
En tiedä. Miten paljon käsikirjoittajat joutuu pelien kanssa tekemään töitä leffoihin nähden. Punisalle erittäin hyvää iltapäivää.
Gross.
Okay, se on to.
It's a circus flyer with Ransom the Clown on it. Too bad about his makeup. I can't put it in there.
Vois mä muuten tuli siitä meikistä mieleen. Taas ne saa pari paperia taskuun siitä hommasta. Jou. Sonic 06 on paljon puhetta, mutta vähän asiaa. Ai että Sonic 06.
I'm not going in there. They did a whole half hour hatchet job call-in special on my last performance.
Trailhead. Tapa Abandoned Factory.
It's a puddle full of muddy water.
Mä en oo vielä niinku hiffannut, mitä mä täällä käteen. Kuuliks mä just äsken murinaa? Käviks mä viimeks täällä sen hahmon kanssa, millä on se bear repellentti? Jos mä menen nyt... Jep. Pois. ei. Tehäs tälleen. Mä itseasiassa haluan kokeilla. Voinko tässä kuolla? En ole paha tee.
It's a bush with red berries on it. bleeding! Ow! That bush is razor sharp.
Razor sharp. Joku nalleseli jossain mörisee. Ah, se potkas pihalla. Quickie pal. Tää kyllä jännä, että... Pitäisikö mun saada tää jotenkin täältä johonkin?
The elevator isn't on. This an electrical elevator button. Maybe I've got some useful special power I can use here.
Zap. Try to talk to Dolores. Tää oli muistaakseni Dolores. Kartta. Hotelli. Antaa vaan kovan halin. Poen alle, minkä teit. Hengäile vaikka tässä hetki aikaa. Ei taas jotain muijia. Talk to Dolores.
Dolores, it's me, Dad. Dolores, can you see me? I'm standing right here. I want to give you a hug and say I'm sorry. I wish I'd, you know, stood up for you against Chuck. I'm really proud of you for getting that programmer job. You followed your dreams and didn't let Chuck hold you back. I wish I could have, you know, been as strong as you. I wish I'd stood up to Chuck. Chuck pushed everyone around and used his charm to make everyone forgive him. I saw it and, you know, didn't do anything. Goodbye, Dolores. I miss you.
Toi on tehty. Get in the penthouse. Visit Chuck's tomb to get closure. Mä en varmaan pääse pois tästä.
What? Why can't I leave? I bet it's Xavier keeping me here in this stupid hotel.
Vaihdetaan Doloresia. Vastaiskohan se nyt? Oletteko se joskus striimaa Mario? En mä usko. Antaa muiden striimailla niitä. Jumalaut, hintlaini ei vastaa enää. Niin.
A bell for calling the sheriff. I mean hotel manager.
Pitäisikö me käyttää tota lasia hyödyksi? Muitten eli Pete. Kyllä Merkkarikin sitä taisi tossa yksi päivästä riimata.
I can't reach that.
Selvä.
Oh, gross.
Mitäköhän helvettiä. Todas toi pellekin tänne. Jos mä annan sille ton lakimiehen kortin. Wow. Tähän se muuten striimaa. Mä kattelin, että sillä oli striimi päällä, mut... Mä en kerennyt kattoo yhtään, että...
Hey, boy.
Tää?
Carry this for me.
Carry this shit for me.
It's a business card for a lawyer. Brant Balowick, J.D. Legal problems?
Botvi.
Don't worry, we'll screw them for you.
Tässä se botvi
puhelin. I'm in the phone book.
Onko siellä tullut jotain?
Hey, he was Uncle Chuck's lawyer.
Ah, perkele, kun ei osunut Mercury-striimi silmään. Joo, se pelailee Destiny 2.
He doesn't want it. That doesn't...
Hello, Dolores. How lovely to see you today. How may I be a boo of service?
How may I be a boo of service?
How's business?
In this town? How else may
I'm going to check out the bu...
Goodbye!
Joo, ei ollut mitään. Ei ollut mitään uutta.
It's a business card for a lawyer. Brant Balowick, J.D. Legal problems? Don't worry, we'll screw him for you. I'm in the phone book. Hey, he was Uncle Chuck's lawyer.
Open.
It's locked.
Voinko mä käyttää tätä? Ah, boo jätkä.
It's chaos in there. I think they're setting up for something. I'll wait until they're done setting up before I go in.
Tolle. Tää on kyllä aika mautonta, että tossa, tässä on hintline ja sit mä en pysty soittaa sinne enää jostain syystä.
It's soaked with the dead body's blood. What a mess.
Pystyks mä käyttää tota...
Oh, gross.
Nope. Toi vitun haamu. Eiköhän mä pitäis tonne penthouseen jotenkin päästä. Ehkä tää peli vihjaa, että tää on helppo kohta. Joo. Tästä tällain. Käydäs tällä siellä kerros 11 ja... Muistaakseni siinä oli se... Telkkari oli siinä. Telkkari on siinä, niin... Käy kattoo sitä. Ellei ne oo nostanut sitä jo pois. Näköjään on. Tää liian paljon jurtaa ne linjoilla yhtä aikaa. Mitä mä avaan? Mitä mä teen tässä pelissä? Oikeastaan haluaisin tietää, mitä mun täytyy tehdä tässä pelissä tällä hetkellä. Mun pitäis niinku varmaan toi... Tässä... Eikö se ole...
It's an unplugged TV.
Unplugged TV.
This channel is just static. I should find another channel. It's now showing I love my cat. It's now showing banana banana bananas. It's now showing skiing for cash. It's now showing the rich and the soapy. It's now showing hospital hijinks. I turned it off. This channel is just static.
Tää ei ois plugattu mihinkään ja mä vaan menin laittaa siihen. Hyvä kun toi muija vaan seisoo paikalla vaikka haamu dalsi se edes koko ajan. Mut ne ei näe niitä haamuja.
It's now showing I love my cat.
I love my cat.
Xavier says talking on duty is not allowed. Also, I don't talk to new ghosts. Leave
Mina.
Me alone.
Mom always said I wouldn't amount to much.
Blow on Kara. Putoskerroksesta taisi olla jotain. Se oli kutonen tai vitonen? Olla, että se oli vitonen. Käydään vitoskerroksessa. Uff, niin surullinen haamu. I'm a sad ghost. A really sad ghost. Onko siinä telkkarissa jotain?
Stop
Hei, Merkkari, kiitoksia raidista. Tervetuloa. Epidemic Warning. Voinko mä tsäppää tätä?
That doesn't use electricity.
Nope. Bear! Merkun Nalle. Olis mulle enää ketään sehän Nalle mestas. Ei, mä toi kaikki tänne. Tän kaikki tänne jo. Hetkona, mihin mä se... Ah, niin se muija on tuolla ylhäällä. Mitäs mä keksisin? Anti-itch creami. Ei se sen voi olla. Mihin mä vein tän? Ah, se on ylimmässä kerroksessa. Jos mä vähän äijä, niin... Niin mä olisin voinut mennä tietenkin tällä ylimpään kerrokseen ja antaas. No joo.
I need to stay focused. The doors are closed.
The doors are closed. Kirjaimellisesti toit pellen. Mhm. Muistan, että mä just tarkoitin sitä pelleä, kun mä muistin, että se pelle olisi ollut vielä jossain. Ei give.
I don't want to give away evidence. Don't leave town.
Don't leave town. Okay. Easy. Anti itch cream use.
Tastes great on ice cream too.
Mä en ihan odottanut, että se tekee tolleen.
I'm not giving this away. I need it. This is my prototype. I'm not handing it over to anyone. No one's getting their hands on my joke book again.
Mä oon lotsa vihane.
Thanks for the dust.
Thanks for the dust.
No way. This is a Ransom the Clown collectible. I'm tired of carrying this.
Okei, eli totta on, tota mä voin käyttää johon.
I'm tired of carrying this.
Okei.
Gross. Gross.
Tuli tosta muu botista mieleen, että tuli sun nettikaupasta ostettu Crash 2. Nice. Hetkone. Mikä crashia mulla vielä siellä on? Mun täytyy käydä tarkastaa, mitä crashia mulla siellä on. Mulla on kaksi jotain crashia tällä hetkellä siellä. Nopealla päällä. Crashu Bandicoot. Koska tuli ostettu? Vai onks mulla vaan ollu niitä ihan perkeleesti? Vai oliko se Crash 3, minkä ostit? Ripping bloody toilet paper. Mitä helvetti? Mitäs saada toi jotenkin kuivattua kai? Mä en tiedä miten. Kenelläkään täällä ei taida olla... Mitäs mä menen tän kanssa?
You got any loose change?
Ei ole. Toi ei toimi.
Ugh. Smells awful.
Gas canny. Crash 2 aikoja sitten oli yksi jäljellä. Nyt mulla on taas kaksi niitä. Nyt tulee aika... Tiuha tahtiin näköjään. Ei toi. Stubi. Kävele sitten ne alas, niin mä annan noi dustit sulle. Reisille. Get key to factory gate. Get lawyer to read uncle's will. Mitäs mä menen hautausmaalle? Meneekö se... Oi jes, tää menee ihan loppuun asti.
It's Uncle Chuck's tomb.
Mulla tuli aivan uskomattoman typerä idea mieleen, mutta mä en pysty targettaa tota haamu. Mä ajattelin, että mä olisin antanut sille tuon karta ja käyttänyt sitä. Itse asiassa kokeilla. Missä on haamu? Siinä se on. Joo, ei pysty targettaa. Helvetti. Mä olisin voinut targettaa sen ja antaa sille karta ja sit mä olisin periaatteessa käyttänyt pelilogiikkaa, että mä käytän mun karttaa, että mä pääsen pois täältä. Seuraava kysymys on, miten mä oikeasti pääsen pois täältä ton kanssa? Ballroom on yksi vaihtoehto.
It looks better from this side.
Mhm.
Could be headless gold panning. Ooh.
Ah. Harmi, että toi ei vastaa puhelimeen enää. Hintline. En oikein tiedä, mistä mä pystyn. Onks täällä jotain? Trashcan poster.
We interrupt our hostile takeover non-stop music with this important message.
The radio is turned on and tuned to 198.7 FM.
Shut up. Missäs toi kartta? Quickie pal. Olisiko näillä jotain? Moviatron.
All the lights are out. It must be broken. The instructions say, insert coupon for movie.
Welcome to Quickie Pal. Can I help you find anything?
I'd play if it were a sure thing.
Tietenkin.
If I had something to mail, this might work.
How can I help
you? En mä halunnut puhua sille.
I'm not holding if that's what you're thinking.
I'm going to...
Vastaa Hintline.
Welcome back to the Hintron 3000. How can I help you? Have you seen anything that could dry it out?
In?
Use the hand dryer in the Quickie Pal bathroom with a bloody toilet. Thank you.
Hetkone. Ah, täällä on vittu vessa. Mä oon nähnyt vessan kokonaan. Mä oon ihan kokonaan tän vessa. Perse.
It's working. The paper is drying out.
Ei kato. Speck of dust. Mä oon käynyt täällä jo aikaisemmin. Mä vaan ihan täysin unohdin sen. Tuolta mä sain vessapaperi. Jota mä käytin tähän. Mä tunnen itteni ihan täydeksi idiootiksi. Okei, okay, sitten. Ei Northiku. Tän. Whoop.
It's covered with the dead body's blood.
Joo. Ding ding ding. Viimeinen raportti. Bloody wallet, corpse blood. Blood on the wallet matches the body's blood. Aivan. Siit käydään lyömässä kaikki härpäkkeet tänne.
Doesn't seem to be working. Insert three reports from the Blotron 3000, Fingertron 3000,
suspiciously
and
most missing
3000.
Tube. Ei haittaa, mut löytyy tuubi. Tää ei oo tämän näkönen. Nuori neiti tulee ja korjaa.
Hiya, Agent Reyes. It's the wrong size tube. This is a TX-1138 size tube. That's using an AT-25 tube.
AT-25, selvä. Peli ei tee tästä helppoa. Mä YouTubes.
Hi, Dolores. Oh, let's go over to the counter where we can talk. Welcome to Ricky's YouTube. How can I help you? Hi, Ricky. Nice tubes. Uncle Chuck would have been pleased. Oh, yeah.
Nice tubes.
And he loved my pies. It's been a long time. What happened to your bakery? Oh, I had to pivot. People used to line up around the block for my muffins and pies, but over the past couple of years, business has really slowed down. I'm not complaining, though, because it's given me an opportunity to go in a whole new direction. And I can see how busy you are selling tubes. Oh, Dolores, you always had such a good sense of humor. This is evening. You should see how busy it is in the afternoon. I have to go now.
What?
See you soon.
What? Mä tarviin tuubin. Oikeesti. AT25. Mistä vitusta mä semmosen nyt sitten löydän? Pitäis mun niinku käydä jokainen helvetin tuubi läpi vai?
If by look at, you mean smell.
Wasn't there a tube up there before?
Really?
It's a pretty big vacuum tube.
Fix missing a restaurant tube. Cool. Missä selvitessä? Kartta. Siis se vitun seriffi varmaan vei se vitun tuubi sieltä. Pistäks mä ottaa ton irti?
It won't work on that size tube. It's for it. It's a TX. It's a special tool to remove vacuum tubes in the TX and AT class. The AT-25 tube is mysteriously missing.
Okei, mä tarvii... Mä en edes tiedä, minkä näköinen on AT-tuubi. Minkä takia mä en kiinnittänyt huomioon tossa? Pelin saa jo PS4.
This WC67 tube is a...
Ah, niin toi WC67. Nicole News.
Please don't mess with the police scanner. I'm waiting for a call about a man on the road and a possible car accident.
Niin mä vaan kattelen.
Please don't mess with the police. I'm waiting a man on the road and a possible car...
Man on the road and a possible... Whatever it is. Olisiko radiosta? Radio station.
We interrupt our hostile takeover non-stop music with this important message. Wake up, people! The government
wake
is
up,
stealing your right to free will. And now back to our special hostile takeover song.
Ei näytä olevan. Tuubia. Fontroni. Mihin helvettiin se puhelimen soittuminen? Tää on niinku TX.
It's a TX-1138 tube, all fresh and shiny.
Tää oli keittiö. Täällä ei oo tubea. Joo, jatka matkaa ylöspäin. Siellä on se hullu mies hakkaa taas lapiolla maata. LFG. Okei, se ei toi. Tiiäksä. 113 kassi. Ah, mä varmaan tarvii toho robotti. Hetkinen, voiks mä nostaa ton robotti pää?
Too bad Uncle Chuck never finished working on him. Too bad Uncle Chuck never finished working on him.
Tää muija on nörtei hahmo, kenet oo ikinä nähnyt. Ei mua haittaa, vaikka tää on mukavalta. Täällä.
This is Uncle Chuck's Indextron 3000 library. I don't need to find any books now.
Se ei tarvi kirjaa. Mistäs mä... Look at vacuum tube.
It's an LFG-1982 tube in perfect condition.
Siis vittu tää on. Tuolla ei ole, tuolla ei ole, tuolla ei ole. Sirkuksessa ei tainnut olla yhtäkään. Ja mä en taida edes päästä sinne sisään. Never mind. Nähtävästi pääse. Tuo Midway ei oo päällä.
I'm not going in there. I still get the occasional nightmare from the last time I was inside.
Aaniin!
I remember when those dolls were all the rage. People would...
Mites hotellissa? Mites hotelli?
The doors are closed.
Olisiko täällä? Mikäköhän ovi voisi olla auki? Ei varmaan mikään. Tarpeen AT-tuubi. Olisiko quickie päällä siis? Käydäs katsoa mitä tos lukee.
It's a TX-1138 tube. And it looks burned out.
Hetkone.
It's a TX-1138 tube, and it looks burned out. It fits perfectly. It's the stub of a check that was made out to an attorney, Brant Balowick. Payment in full for will and reading. Looks like it's working. The instructions say, I've used this machine before, and it only accepts coupons.
Seuraava kysymys on, mistä mä löydän kupongit tohon? Mistä mä otin tuo? Aa, niin mä otin sen... Radio stationat. Katsotaan, jos tää tekisi jotain.
Not much I can do with a burned out vacuum tube.
Okei. Näissä ei ollut mitään. Astriitti. Olisiko siellä jotain? Kriipimesta. Koko pelimesta yleisesti vai joku tietty paikka?
Looks like they're having a big sale in there.
Ransom swag. Katsotaan, että jos mä voin antaa tuolla. Sirkus. Joo. Sirkukset on aina.
Any second hand crystals?
Give.
Hey, buy me a drink.
This is my prototype. I'm not handing it over to... No way. This is a Ransom the Clown collectible.
Aha. Try removing makeup again.
No,
kokeillaan. Hetkinen. Sirkus tässä. Backstage.
There's an inch thick layer of dust on it. There's an inch thick layer of dust on it. Hasn't been used in years.
Mitä helvetissä pitäisi yrittää saada? Ah.
What the f*** of a... Still doesn't work! Well, at least I tried.
At least I f***ing tried. 25 speck of dusty. Täällä ei oo speck of dusty. Pitäisikö mun käydä juttelemaan sen... sen tätin kanssa? Täällä. Ihan vaan mielenkiinnosta, että jos se avaa uuden questin. Tai to do.
No, why am I going in there? She is a crazy a vengeful witch.
Hyvä toi Delorisi ilmestyn.
Buy me a drink?
Buy me a drink?
Buy me a drink?
On niin epäilevän näköinen.
I need to stay focused and solve this murder. It's a pretty big vacuum tube.
Se on hyvä, että tää ei niinku tiedä näistä vakuumeista yhtään mitään.
Standard city issued desk, but with no drawers.
Hey, speck of dust. Mä voisin käydä siellä luolas kattelemas. Katso taas. Hei, speck of dust. Mä vaan löydän näitä helvetin dustin paloja täällä. Onko tää nyt lärry ilman pornoa ja tasa-arvon lakia takia mustana? Mitä? Kuka täällä on musta? Sitä ihan vaan valeihana. Siis mun mielestä niinku ihan Caucasianilta näyttää.
An intact sarcosuchus skeleton here? But no one has ever found one so close to the surface. Someone must have stolen it from a natural history museum.
Aha. Ja tää ei oo Larry, kun tää on enemmänkin Monkey Islandi. Koska tää on LucasArtsin jätkiä. Vanha LucasArtsin tyyppi tekemä. Mitäs täällä? Ah, speck of dust. Ah, niin tää oli tää mesta. Olisiko täällä jotain?
Those bags don't look very int. Looks like it's lost a couple of strings. I don't have a warrant for a badly tuned violin.
Stinky shoes, red herring bags.
These bags look like an adventure game red herring. I don't have a warrant for adventure game red herring. Nothing more to see. Nothing more to see. Nothing more to see.
Uh-huh.
I don't think we need any more shrooms. Why have so many of these valves? Didn't I just see this valve?
Bra-ba-da-bra. Täällä ei yhtään mitään. Täällä oli vaan tää hito. Hetkonen vaihtkos. Ei jatkunut. Muodolla taas kävisin retkun luona. Anna ku arvaa, se ei avannu ovea. Hehehe. A-striitti. Tää on B-striitti. Mä käyn nyt kaikki nämä tunnelit läpi järjestyksestä. Ainakin on käynyt nämä. Että jos missas jotain, niin... Sitten on tämä.
I've dusted it. Now I better not. Might remove the prints.
Open.
I can't budget.
Look.
It's a sturdy, impenetrable gate. This looks like the other side of the gate I was stuck behind before.
Kiivasena. I have no desire to go back there. Onko sä aloittanut se alusta vai? Mä taisin missään, jos joku sanoi, että onko siellä tullut jotain, joku patchi tai... Vai keräileekö se jotain hito... Niitä koroko CD. Tää taitaa olla aika lailla taputeltu.
This must be where any water drains to. Some type of knob or valve. Looks rusty and immovable.
Ooh.
It doesn't work on that.
Ai ja. Jumala, mihin mä sitten tarvii tätä Wrenchtron 3-tonnista? Jos ei se tohon toimi.
The trail ends here, at this huge rock wall.
Entä... Läpi se oli vetänyt health barit täysin. Se on kyllä jaksanut paukuttaa sitä peliä. En oikein saanut selvää, mitä duunas. Bus station, olisiko täällä jotain? Vähän epäilen, mut... Käydään kattomassa.
There's no path beyond this point.
Selvä. Tossa on joku path. Trailhead. Mies vaikka tähän. Ihan klassinen.
Welcome back to the Hintron 3000.
The How fuck can do I do? You? I need a hint. Something in the hotel. What can I splash? What can I chill?
You can chill bodies of water and other things. You can chill toilet water, a lobby fountain, and the drinking fountain in the lobby. Thank you. Goodbye.
Mä en oikein tiedä, mitä toi hyödytti. Pitäis täällä... Ah, niin pitää vaan korjata. Fuck it. Tää oli ihan hyödytä hint.
Welcome back to the Hintron 3000. How can I help you?
Täs vittu. I need a hint for the rest on the restaurant. How do I
It's
fix?
Missing a tube. Which character knows lots about vacuum tubes?
No, mä tiedän.
Get Dolores to look at the Arrestron's tube slot. It's missing an AT25 tube. Where can you find a lot of tubes? There are two main locations. Find the missing tube in Chuck's workshop in the ma- Thank you. Goodbye.
Eiks mä jumalauta ollut se?
You got any second hand?
Vedä ukkonoa tolle kännykällä. Joo, lopeta se soittaminen. Mä en tiedä, kenelle mä soitan. Väärä äijä. Dolores. Siis jumala, tässä mä käynyt jo jumala tän mestän läpi. No niin, Dolores, vähän vauhtia nyt siihen. Hullu mies. On taas täällä.
Diggin!
Diggin!
Huh.
I don't know why Uncle Chuck never let me touch this junk. Nothing here of value.
TX-113-kassi. Perkele, älä mulle soittele.
Uncle Chuck never made his bed.
Hey.
It's a spare AT-25 tube. Very rare. Hard to find.
Very rare, joo, huomattu. Sit mä otan tämä. Mä oon kyllä niin vitun sokee. Toi jäävä tonne ja Delores korjaamaan. Fix the goddamn tube.
That should fix it.
Noin. Reis sitten. Rupee heittää raportteja sisään. Viimeinen raportti. Ja nyt me saadaan... RPG-peleissä ei kannata olla sokea, se voi olla ka vittu. Eikä point and click adventure-peleissä.
Oh, what have we here, Reno?
Here,
have
Reno.
Have our big city agent of Reno's actually solved the murder? I'll take that.
Let's see what it says, Reno. Oh. Blah, Reno, blah, Reno, oh, blah, Reno. Ah, Willie T. Wino. Just as I suspected, Reno.
Yeah, I'll be right back.
Okay.
Willie, you are under arrest, Reno, for the murder of Boris vieressä. Schultz.
Who? What?
Come with me, Reno. Well, Willie, Reno, what have you got to say for yourself?
Can I change?
I didn't do it.
Oh, yeah, Reno? These feds will break you. You want to close this case, Reno? Have at him.
Do you think we should play good cop, bad cop?
What else would we play?
I think this only works on TV. I'm the good cop, and she's the bad cop.
Uh-huh.
You're not supposed to tell him that.
Oh, not good cop, bad cop. I did it, I did it! I killed the man by the bridge just to watch him die.
Mitä vittua?
Anything else you want to confess to?
I also kidnapped the Lindbergh baby.
Anything else you want to confess to?
I'm D.B. Cooper and I stole all the money.
Anything else you want to confess to?
I'm Jack the Ripper.
Anything else you want to confess to?
I took the beef.
Anything else you want to confess to?
I'm the Zodiac Killer.
Mä odotan vaan sitä, että sieltä tulee se. I killed the sheriff, but not the deputy.
Anything else you want to confess to?
I killed Jimmy Hoffa for the mob.
Anything I shot else the sheriff. You want to confess to?
I was the mastermind behind the Amsterdam Diamond Heist.
Anything else you want to confess to?
I left the toilet seat up.
Jumalauta.
You monster. Anything
else
you want to confess to?
I caused the Three Mile Island meltdown.
Anything else you want to confess to?
Chernobyl was also me.
Anything else you want to confess to?
I designed the O-ring.
Ooh, too soon.
Yeah, too soon. Show some respect. Anything else you want to confess to?
I was the one who really shot Greedo.
Anything else you want to confess to?
I was the shooter on the grassy knoll.
Mä rakastan Mario RPG-pelejä. Paper Mario, Mario Luigin, niin parasta paskaa ikinä. Äijä on ehtinyt tekemään. Tää on tehnyt vaikka mitä.
I was Amelia Earhart's unlicensed airplane mechanic.
Anything else you want to confess to?
Nope, I think that about covers
you. Okay.
I think we have enough to lock you up for life. You're going to the big house, Willie. Don't mess with the feds.
Oh, okay.
I'm glad I caught the killer, and we can finally leave this stinkhole.
That's not such a bad place. I learned a lot from working with you, Agent Ray.
Yeah. I'll look you up if I'm ever at the home office in Albuquerque.
There is no home office in Albuquerque.
No shit, Sherlock.
No shit, Sherlock. Eikä tää peli nyt tähän lopu. Ah, ei näköjään. Mikko Koolle erittäin hyvä päivä. Eli murhaa selvitetty, mut mulla on kaikki muut ongelmat vielä edessä. Hetkone. Kenelle jäi noi pölyt? What?
I can't believe I got over again. What did I do to deserve this treatment? All I wanted to do was entertain people and make them laugh at the stupidity of stupid people. I feel like there's a lesson in all of this, but you, I'm Ransom the clown. It's all that Franklin's fault. He was gonna talk to Chuck about putting my new high-tech Ransom the Clown licensed dolls into production at the old pillow factory. Then he flaked out. He's probably in Mexico skinny dipping with my ex-wife. Okay, I need to break into that pillow factory and see if my prototype Ransom the Clown doll is still in there. My comeback depends on it. You!
Fuck you! Break into pillow factory. Missä näin mun speck of dustit on?
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, I'm, you know, really dead. It's just starting to, you know, sink in. I'm never gonna hold my Dolores again. I never told her how proud I was of her for getting that job designing games. I was, you know, too afraid of what Chuck would think. Now I'm dead. I don't remember who killed me or why I'm trapped in this hotel. I need to find a way to escape from here. There has to be a way out. A magical book or a spell? Oh, Franklin, now you're going insane. That only works in games.
Syvä hiljaisuus. Oliko täällä jotain sanottava?
I can't help but feel there was something suspicious about Uncle Chuck's death. He was a bit eccentric, but deep down he had always been a caring and thoughtful uncle. But in the last few years, he became obsessed, and more than usual, with that pillow factory. I need to get inside and see if anything in his old office will help me make sense of it all. I owe it to him to find out.
Ah. 21 speck of dustia vielä. Nyt tästä tuli huomattavasti vaikeampaa, kun mä en enää voi soittaa random paikoista. Hintlaini. Missäkään täällä on muuta puhelimia?
Pizza meeting! You want a free pizza coupon? Wink, wink.
Do we know each other?
Wait a second. You look familiar. Weren't we in freshman chem class together? What's your name?
Edna. Lenora, Sandy, Ricky.
Dolores.
I know who you are. You're Dolores Edmund. You and your Uncle Chuck were working on Mind Control Ray to remove our free will before he died.
Huh?
Huh?
Don't play dumb with me. I know you put bugs in our pillows. You'll never take me alive!
Hei, meillä on siis pizza. Koode 697-97-61. Hetkinen, Dropbyr Secret Meeting. Missä on Secret? Free Movietron, Movie Rental. Cool. Pystytkö mä käyttää tota?
Ah, a Betamax tape. It's a Betamax tape that I can't watch, because no Betamax players exist in this town. Blazing Saddles by Mel Brooks. I loved it, but not so sure about the ending.
Mä en edes huomannut. Best pizza in town. Only pizza in town. $20 all you can eat. Ei, huonompi diili.
Welcome to Quickie Pal. Can I help you find anything?
Can I fucking find anything? Yes, I'd like a mocha frappuccino. Ei, mä en halua mitään. Oh, later that night.
Hello.
Hello.
Calling up.
Hell yeah. What? Tuolla. Ken Jones. Ken Tien. Brent.
Pew, pew, pew.
I'm Batman. Selvä.
Cutting edge computer technology.
Hei, kato. Kuka vittu on Virgil?
Hi, Virgil.
Hi, Franklin. Don't let Xavier see us talking and not working.
Can I have some, you know, cake?
This is special ghost cake. It's super rare and hard to get. I'm not going to give you any unless you have a really good reason.
Vielä mielenkiintoisempi on tuo mies tietokone äärellä.
How about, you know, I want some.
I can't waste a slice of cake for that pathetic reason.
Oh, okay. Sorry. Thanks anyway. See you soon, Virgil.
Pew, pew, pew.
Tää vai. Gary Winnick.
I'm right here.
I'm right here.
Nothing's happening until they get enough contestants for the ransom look-alike contest. It's turned on.
Hehehe.
It's a speck of dust.
Ah, mä pystyis nostaa sitä. Tullaan kouriin. Hetkonen, eikö se helveti Silent Spock? Sexy Riker, okei. Okay. Ken Jones. Liiku. Brent. Niin toi on se. Ei pizzaa. En mä halua pizzaa. Tän pelin teki Ron Gilbert ja Gary Winnick. Hetkonen, mitä vittua? Hetkonen, toi äijä vaihtui vai? Gary Winnick. Ei väärä. Ron Gilbert. Toi äijä vaihtui vai? David Fox on näköjään Wikin mukaan tämän pelikoodari. Joo, se näköjään vaihtelee noiden päädevien mukaan. County map ja hotelli. Tonne. Siellä on se präntti.
None shall pass without showing me their ticket first.
Fuck.
Oh, and welcome to ThimbleCon, of course.
Bye.
Eikö mun piti kysyä?
How can I get a ticket? The radio is doing a competition to win tickets. You could try your luck by calling up when they announce it.
Huh. Aini.
Nanho en.
Joo, bye. Pystyks me tekee täällä jotain? Zap.
The developers seem nice. I don't want to muck up their precious computer.
Tapping on yourself in the back. Kentien. Comics, $1 each. Ooh, chap.
It only sells new Coke, and no one wants that.
Oof. Sick burn, sick burn. Radio station. Meanwhile.
Here goes nothing.
Really? Mitä vittua?
I'm checking in.
Certainly, Abu.
Certainly, Abu. Here's your room key.
Not long now. I'd like to check in, please.
Certainly, Abu. Here is your room key.
Tää aktuaalista vittu. Mä oon tehnyt jo kaiken jutun. Look at the sign.
In case of emergency, do not sue. I need to check my messages before I head out.
You have one new message. Message one.
You know who this is? You must be close to achieving our goal. We send the package to the front desk.
Tää on täysin uusi hahmo, ja mä viiksikkäät silmälasit pääsit siitä.
No more new messages.
Joo, en oo aikaisemmin nähnytkään näitä. Ihan tuntemattomia.
You have one new message. Message one.
Hola, soy mamá. ¿Recuerdas la vieja promesa que me hiciste sobre papá? He enviado un paquete a recepción. Es vital para nuestro plan. Come bien, llámeme pronto. Estoy preocupada. Un beso.
No more new messages.
Here's your package, Boo.
Thank you.
Oh, this is just great. Is that you, Reyes?
No, I'm not Reyes.
Drop the act. That's the worst disguise I've ever seen.
Then I guess you haven't looked in the mirror lately.
Touché.
What are you doing back in town? I knew something was up with you.
Same here, Sherlock. I don't think either of us were being honest.
I think it's time we came clean and told the truth about why we're in Thimbleweed Park.
You first.
Okay.
Okay. kysymys. Mä periaatteessa haluaisin kokeilla näitä.
I suspect Thimbleweed Park is a secret
kysymys.
UFO base.
Bullshit.
Bullshit. Okay.
I'm investigating local corruption.
Bullshit.
Bullshit.
Okay. I'm here looking to buy a nice house for the family.
Bullshit.
Okay. I'm investigating the old pillow factory fire that killed my father.
I was wondering why you kept asking about the fire. I figured it was just some perverted pyro fetish.
My father was a security guard there.
How old were you?
I was only 5.
Do you like adventure games?
Do you like adventure games?
Not really. They are too slow, and often contain overly contrived stories that make no sense.
Yeah, I hear you on that one.
That said, clearing your dad's name is a very noble cause. I'm sorry I've given you such a hard time.
I need to get into that factory.
I'm sure there is evidence in there that will clear his name. Now, why are you really here?
Well, just here to see if there is an opening on the Thimbleweed Park police force.
Bulpaki.
Well, Bulpaki.
I'm on vacation and stumbled onto the dead body and thought I'd help.
Bulpaki.
Well, I'm up for promotion and this is the official hazing.
Bulpaki.
Well, I'm here to find the secrets to the Pillow Factory AI for the NSA. It involves top secret
NSA
security.
That's pretty important.
Sounds like we both need to get into the Pillow Factory.
Let's work together on this one.
Total honesty.
Mikä ton päätä vaivas?
Wow. National security. That's some heavy NSA stuff.
Let's split up. It will go faster.
Good idea.
Ma'am, I have a package-a-boo for you.
Ma'am, I have a package-a-boo for you. Kuusakatti, hello. Yes.
Perfect. It's a very strange looking tool.
No shit.
I'm sure it has a very important use near the end of the game.
Oh, cool.
It's addressed to me. I've been waiting for this. Yes. It's my father's watch. It's my father's old pocket watch, but it's broken, and only a professional will be able to fix it.
Hetkonen, kuka? Ah, William kelloseppä. Ah, siellä on.
It's my specks of dust.
Yep, yep, mä sain mun speck of dust. Specks of dustit takaisin. Win tickets to fucking ThimbleCon. Siis tää on ihan varmaan joku ihan mielipuolinen.
We interrupt our hostile takeover non-stop music with this important message. Fluoride is a conspiracy to brainwash your kids. And now back to our special hostile takeover song.
Radio.
It's turned off.
Varmaan tarvii...
Oh, let's get the clown to climb the...
Hey, let's get the fucking...
Circus freak will climb the ladder.
Vittu.
Waste of my time. All this climbing just to solve a puzzle.
Todennäköisesti mä en edes onnistu siihen ensimmäisellä kerralla. Mä en tiedä, mitä mun
pitäisi
tehdä.
Waste of my time.
Älä nyt oo niin negatiivinen. Okei. Okay. Onks tää jotain? Mixing board.
It's a Betamax tape that I can't watch because no Betamax players exist in this town. Blazing Saddles by Mel...
Ei! Ransom the Clown comic. Fire, fix dad's watch, get in the Pillow Factory. Kato taas. Muistaakseni se on yläkerrassa.
I'm innocent!
I'm innocent!
If you didn't do it, a jury will find you not guilty. I heard you used to have a watch repair shop. Can you fix this watch?
Why should I? Considering I'm only locked up because of you.
If you fix the watch, I promise
I'll prove your innocence. Hey, hello.
Well, let me see it. Well, that's a strange looking watch. Ah, but sure, I can fix it. But do you think I can fix it with my teeth? Come back when you have some proper tools. And turn off that awful noise. Play me some theremin music.
Theremin music. Give.
I'd better hold on to this until later.
Mitä se tarvii? Secret of the Pillow Factory AI. Win tickets to Nerdy TimbleCon.
It's a very strange looking tool.
Mitäs tällä? Katsotaan, jos mä pystyn antaa tuo... Jos toi on se työkalu, mitä toi tarvii. Vähän veikkaan, ettei oo, mut...
I can't give this tool to anyone. It's too important.
No vähän oletinkin. Hetkinen, onks ne... Kello, sepän liike. Tää oli kukkakauppa. Likörikauppa. Nickel News. Laserdisc sirkletti. Okei, okay, täällä. Toinen tilaamastani pelistä saapui eilen. Eli kokeilla. Pankki auki. Hetkinen.
It's a promotional bank flyer.
Ei, mutta tota tsekkaa.
Open an account today and get a free toaster.
Hell fucking yeah.
I should wait until he's off the phone. It's a small wooden animal figurine.
These obscene phone calls are getting annoying. How can I help, madame?
You know much about Chuck Edmund?
He was a much loved community figure and our bank's most loyal customer.
The classic Xenoblade Chronicles. Chronicles 2 ja Xenoblade Chronicles 3. Toivottavasti et meikäläiseltä. Mulla ei ole tainnut Xenoblade Chronicles 3D tässä olla.
Why is the factory locked up so tight?
In its current state, the factory is not safe to enter. Fire damage rendered the building unstable, and I'm sure the Edmonds don't want any frivolous lawsuits. But aside from that, it is my understanding the factory still contains some valuable Pillowtronics equipment. That's why we are holding the key until Mr. Edmund's final wishes are made clear at his will reading.
I see.
Fuck it.
What's your role here?
I'm Mr. Apollo, the manager of Safety First Savings.
Joo, CD on ilo. Mä en muista mikä se retroputiikki nyt taitaa olla vastaava. Mä en oo vittu uskaltanut tilata sieltä pitää.
How did you know I'm a Fed?
You mean aside from the terrible suit? This is a small town where everybody knows everybody else and their business. When a couple of strangers start snooping around, word travels fast.
Looks like we got ourselves a regular Sherlock. My badge could make your life difficult.
Excuse me, ma'am, are you threatening me?
I'm just saying if you aren't willing to cooperate with my investigations. Let's say by withholding key information, I might have grounds to call in my buddies and investigate your records. And I'm sure they'll find something juicy.
Madame, I don't like what you're implying, and I welcome you to call in your goons.
I'm clean as a whistle,
and you won't get around me with your scare tactics.
Damn it. Did you hear about the murder?
Of course. It's not every day a body shows up in Thimbleweed Park.
Seems like the least of this town's problems. Bet you feel safer now Willie is locked up.
I'm not sure that I do. Whatever his personal problems, Willie doesn't seem like a murderer to me.
That's what everyone who knows them says about a killer.
Maybe so, but I just don't think he did it.
Willie did it. That stupid arrestron proved it.
Say what you want, but it doesn't change the fact there is likely an innocent watch repairman sitting in a cell right now.
Goodbye, Mr. El Polo.
If you ever need savings or loan advice, feel free to drop by.
Ai jumala. Juttu seläs. yhtäkkiä kauhean pistävä kipu selkään. Rasittava kipu.
We interrupt our hostile takeover non-stop music with this important message.
The government
is brainwashing you with secret transmissions. We just don't know where they are coming from. And now back to our special hostile takeover song.
Maybe I should save the game first. Okay, I'm pushing it.
Oliko se hiton talo, mikä räjähti? Ihan normaali.
Pretty disgusting. Looks like it was repaired with glue. Or something sticky. I don't want to know more.
Mitä tää sai muuta? Ah niin, se olisi kello. 807. Mikäs täällä oli? 10.03.
Open an account today and get a free toaster.
Mä en oikein tiedä, että...
What the hell is this? Looks complicated.
Joo, tosi complicated.
Yeah, serves him right for that radio show. Now I better get out of here fast.
Oh no, we're off the air again?
Mitäkään tää hyödyttää?
What a big lever. I can't. It's been glued to the turntable. It will only work in the non-existent Betamax player.
Tulipas yllättävän hiljasta. Noni, kauan sillä hito mammal kestää. Dei hessu. Hello, hello. Päivä.
Phew, what a climb.
What a climb. Jos mä menen tästä tähän. Hetkinen, onks joku... Onks kukaan sellaisessa mestassa, missä olis radio? Ah, täällä.
The radio is turned on and tuned to 198.7 FM.
Näkyyköhän se jossain vaiheessa, että se tulee tuolta alas? Ah, siellä se kävelee.
It's the stub of a check that was made out to an attorney, Brant Balalik. Payment in full.
Okay, all back to normal again.
Tohon mun pitää näköjään keksii jotain. Joo, Resident Evilin vodit on tota... Ne on YouTubessa ja sitten ne on täällä Twitchissä. Ehkä mä en tänne mekkään. Mites mansioni? Tää hengäilee vielä täällä. Okei.
I'm at the staircase. Should I use it?
Ei sieltä mitään hyödyllistä löydy kuitenkaan. Mitäs täällä? Eikä tollakaan varmaan... Täälläkään ei varmaan beta-playeri. Eiku, ove!
Diggin!
Löysinkö mä en tainnut löytää sitä... kellosepän liikettä koskaan. Varmaan B-Streetillä. Petemporium, YouTube...
It's out of order. The coin slot is... It's out of order. But how is it ringing? It's out of order. But how is it ringing? It's out of order. But how
the
is
hell
it ringing?
Man? Open.
I can't open that.
Pick up.
It's out of order. But how is it ringing? It's out of order. The coin slot is filled with glue, the buttons are missing, and the cord to the receiver is cut. Otherwise, it looks fine.
Oh, okay. Bunny Saloon, Arcade. Ja tuolla oli toi. Missä helvetissä se Willin mesta? Token Tronissa ja mitä? Mitä tuolla?
Looks like a really big tube.
Mä pystyn kattoo. Käydäs kattoo se Willin mesta. Tuo ruumis on vieläkin tossa. Kukaan ei oo vittinyt siirtää sitä. Missä se oli se? Se oli... Solua. A eikä... Tää ei ollu vieläkään naa. Main Street ja... Tää oli A Street.
I can't reach that.
Täh. Red herringe, olisko ne nämä?
I don't have a warrant for adventure game Red Herring. Those bags don't look very interesting. I don't have a warrant for random bags. My nose tells me that my eyes don't want to look at that. I don't have a warrant for a badly tuned violin. It's an inaccessible grate, probably leading to more boring tunnels. Nothing more to see.
Olisi voinut olla nämä. Ei ne olekaan. Mistä vitusta mä löydän nyt jotain työkaluja?
Important. I don't need the extra safety of a cone. A pile of dirt.
A pile of dirt.
Lots of valves.
But no steam. That's funny, koska mä pelaan tätä Epic Game Launcher. Tai GameStar jutulla. Okei. Okay. Täällä ei oo ollu nähtävästi mitään. Miks mä tuhlaan aikaani? Town Business Hotelli. Quickie päällä. B Street ja A Street. Bus Station. Onko siellä jotain? Nope.
That Ransom the Clown isn't very popular around here. It says he eats tuna. It's an odd-looking plumber's wrench that says Wrenchtron 3000.
Mihin mä jätin tämän asa täällä? Mä varmaan tarvii tällekin sen lipun vai? Ei mun pitänyt karttaa vaan kun toi to-do-listi. Win tickets to fucking Timblecon. Mitenkään mä saan ton sen kisan käyttöön? Tai päälle.
I'm not going in there. They did a whole niin, half hour hatchet job calling special pelkää. On my last...
Chuck is not perfect. It's a character from an upcoming adventure game called Robot Island.
Cool.
Pew, pew, pew!
Tuolla Speck of Dust kanssa.
Can I have some, you know, cake?
This is special ghost cake. It's super... I'm not going to give you any unless you have a...
How about taking pity on a, you know...
I can't waste a slice...
Oh, see you soon, Virgil.
Hey. Get soon to hide. Jesus Christ.
Can I have...
This is... I'm not...
How about... I'm, you know...
I can't waste a...
Oh. Please, can I...
I'm not going...
How about...
I can't wait.
Oh.
Ai, ei oo mitään.
See you soon.
Virgil on perseestä. Täällä ei oo mitään valoja. Technical knopseja. Lookalike contest. Selvä. Spaceship in a bottle.
Hello. Boo.
Boo. Taas. Tää ei muuta tee ku pyyhi tota juttu. Otetaan selvää, että mitä helvettiä tässä tos idealla.
Welcome back to the Hintron 3000. How can I help you?
I need a hint. Moving around. What do I need to progress the story more? Kuka laitoi? I need Timblecon hints. Where is Timble? How do I get
Start
tickets?
By looking around for posters advertising Timblecon. Look at the posters. Thank you. Okay. Goodbye.
Timblecon posters. Missäkään? Täällä.
Timblecon 87. It's being held at the hotel right now. Timblecon 87.
Lisää julisteet, kiitos. Ei me nyt kaikki tänne tonne laiteta. A-Streetti. Hetkona, oliks mä A-Streetillä? Ei helvetti. Sail! Tässä täällä on myynnissä.
The future is never written. Welcome to the Thimbleweed Park occult bookstore, Agent Ray.
The crow flies at noon while the eagle hunts tomorrow.
You really are crazy, aren't you?
What do you have on sale?
We're up to our eyeballs in curios. We got books coming out the wazoo. That's how we bring occult savings to you. Up to 50% off and 2-for-1 in our summer blowout sale. No refunds.
What weird crap is on sale?
We're completely overstocked with the Dagger of Death.
Sounds unimpressive so far.
It's a very dark occult item forged in the fires of a demonic hatred. When you stab someone in the heart with this dagger, there's a fairly good chance they will die.
So, like every regular dagger ever, then. What other crap do you have on sale?
We also have these interdimensional 3D glasses to unpixel your world. Put these on at your own risk and be warned. The controls are clunkier and the graphics are terrible.
I'll pass. What other crap do you have
on sale?
The Magic 8 Skull of Indeterminate Knowledge. Shake his head and find out his answers to all your questions.
Eli 8 Ball.
It's just a Magic 8 Ball lodged in a skull, isn't it?
His accuracy and knowledge are as unknowable and indeterminate as his origin.
What other crap do you have on sale?
We also have these input these up. The controls are...
How is business?
Couldn't be better. My store is niche enough, there's no shortage of customers traveling across the county for my wares.
Goodbye, creepy woman.
Voi hyvä luoja. Ei enää mitään muuta oleva. Oliko mulla joku tuolla? Nope. Menepä hotelliin. Olisiko täällä jotain noista?
Thimbleweed Park's second largest nerd and geek convention. Listen to Casecom to win free ThimbleCon 87 tickets.
Mhm.
Non-Hoen.
Joo.
Bye. Welcome to ThimbleCon 87. Later tonight, Ransom the Clown lookalike contest. Big prizes.
Cool.
Listen to Casecom to win free ThimbleCon 87 tickets.
Onks mun joku... Mä voisin laittaa tänä vaikka radion viereen. Tänne.
The radio is turned on and tuned to 198.7.
Jos mä oikeesti kuuntelen tätä helvetin musiikkia.
Just a bunch of files. Just a bunch of files. Just a bunch of files.
Just a bunch of files. Täällä ei oo mitään. Mitä se radio station? Tai mun pitää jotenkin aktivoida
se. We interrupt our hostile takeover.
Impressive, Mike. What a big lever. There's a record on top of the turntable. It's a turntable. Looks like the radio station is on the air. It's locked and bolted from the inside.
Mitenkö? Mites helvetissä? Deilla on hyvä meno. Aika pitkälti joo. Jumalauta, mä säikähdin tätä. Mä en muista yhtään, että mä laitoin ton tohon. Jätä sut takas tänne näin, niin sä et oo...
Chuck is not perfect.
Chuck is not perfect.
Pew, pew, pew!
Vitu Batmani. Kouri, kouri.
Apparently you can win big prizes in the Ransom lookalike contest. The actual prizes are listed here in the fine print.
Missä? Fine print. Missä helvetissä se?
First prize is a licensing deal with Mega Mega Toy Company. Second prize is a gift card for facial reconstruction surgery. Third prize is an easy listening theremin record by Saiken. First prize is a licensing deal with Mega Mega Toy Company.
Enkä siis tarjota TJS. Joo. Okei, mun pitää jotenkin voittaa tää.
Second prize is a gift card for facial reconstruction surgery.
Toi ois niinku toy deali, mä en edes tiedä kenelle se kuuluis. Mut kolmas palkinto. Oi vittu, tästä.
Wanted. Wanted. Huh? A meteor?
I'm innocent.
Can I'm innocent. Come on.
Stay right here.
Get me out of here or get bent.
Täältä ei löytynyt mitään hyödyllistä. Quickie Pal. Varmaan mitään uutta täälläkään.
Welcome to Quickie Pal. Can I help you find anything?
Hey.
Take it. It's another sample from the traveling animal repellent salesman.
Fuck that noise.
Welcome back to the Hintron 3000.
En oikein tiedä, minkä takia se ei aikaisemmin vastannut mulle. Timpeg, I need Timplecon hintsei.
You can also talk to the hotel manager about ThimbleCon.
Mm-hmm.
The radio station is running a competition. Perhaps you can call them.
Vittu,
thank you.
Sinne.
Goodbye.
Mistä mä näen? Pitäks mä lukee? Ei. Mistä helvetis? Onks täällä? Tossa. Olisiko se radiossa? Ei, se on varmaan koossa. Koskum 7286.
We're sorry. The number you have dialed is not in service at this time.
Niin.
We interrupt our hostile take.
Niin, mä tosiaan unohdin, että mä revin se jutu irti. Otas toi mukaan. Yksi 8.7.
KSCUM's phone system is now rebooting.
Perse. 7286. Mä muistin 7 ja 86, mutta kaikki muu oli ihan.
Hello, caller. You're live on KSCUM.
Hello.
Correctly answer 2 out of 3 questions to win 4 ThimbleCon 87 tickets. Your first question is, Who played Marty McFly in Back to the Future?
Michael J. Fox.
That's correct. Here's your second question. Which TV show had 83 million viewers tune in to find out who shot JR?
Dallas?
You got it right. And your final
question.
Where were the much boycotted 1980 Summer Olympic Games held?
Berliinis.
Nope, that's not right. Let's see how you did. You got 2 out of 3. Close enough for a win. You win 4 ThimbleCon 87 tickets.
Missä oli 80 kesä on? Vuodet 80. Front desk.
What's your name?
My name.
LeChuck.
Thank you, and congratulations. Now back to our regularly scheduled hostile takeover of the airwaves.
Mä en ole varma, että mikäkään tuossa oli pointti. Anywho, ketä hakee ne liput?
Hey, clownface.
Welcome to the Edmund Hotel. Most beautiful hotel Abu in the tri.
Our most beautiful hotel Abu in the
tri. How may I be Abu of service?
There should be some ThimbleCon tickets in my name.
Yes, I do have tickets from the Case Gum Abu trivia contest. What is your name, Abu, please?
LeChuck.
Ah, yes. Here's your name, Abu, on the list. How else may I be Abu of service?
I'm going to check out your, interesting lobby.
Goodbye. Have a nice evening, Abu. You!
Fuck you! Tehdään sitä tällä heti alkuun. Tänne.
None shall go and welcome.
There's my fucking
ticket.
Thank you. I'll take the tickets for your friends while you're here. Saves time so you can live long and proper. Prosper.
Hey.
Do you need some cosplay advice? Oh, it's you.
Oh.
Beep off.
Beep off.
I'm not cosplaying.
Go away. I quit, so I don't need to deal with you anymore.
Pew, pew, pew.
Starships in bottles. Handmade.
How do you make the starship so small?
I use the same tools as jewelry and watch repairers do. They allow me to carefully place each photon torpedo.
Place the photon torpedo up your...
I will not listen to such comments, sir.
Goodbye.
You will not find better starships in a bottle than these.
I need my joke book in perfect condition before I enter the contest.
Niinpä tietenkin. Niinpä tietenkin.
He's Corey!
And he's Corey!
And not to be a rude ransom, but we're trying to get into character for the lookalike contest.
Yeah, so get out of here!
Good one, Corey! For a moment, I thought you were Ransom the Clown!
Amateurs.
Wow! No need to start swearing.
And get a better costume! It's like you're not even trying!
Ooh, burn!
Ei vittu.
I have nothing to say to a game nerd.
Hetkone. Tuodas tää. Oho! Oh, man.
That's a rare first edition Ransom the Clown comic book.
Cool. Yeah.
Hello, Agent Ray.
Hello, Agent Ray. Niin nyt mä muistan mitä mun kannattaa tehdä. Tämä. Tämä täältä hotellille. Mä käyn heittämässä sen testamenttijutu tolle.
It's the stub of a check that doesn't seem to work.
Aja.
Do you need some cosplay advice? Oh, hi Dolores. What brings you back to Thimbleweed Park?
I need you to read Uncle Chuck's will.
Chuck never paid me to read his will. My fee was $15,000, and I didn't see a cent of that money.
I'm sure he must have paid you. It's not like Uncle Chuck to forget something like that.
Unless I see proof, I won't believe it.
Unless
How else
I see
can
proof.
I help you, Dolores?
Bye.
See you later, Dolores. What good is a check stub? It doesn't prove anything.
It's the stub of a check that was made out to an attorney, Brant Balowick. Payment in full for will and...
Se on Main Streetillä. Ehkä. Eikö se ollut tässä?
Hello, Safely First Savings. Your money is in our hands.
Joka helvetin kerta.
Is this an obscene phone call? These obscene phone calls are getting annoying. Yes, how can I help you, Miss Edmund?
Can you help me with this check stub?
Oh, yes, this handwriting brings back a flood of memories. Too bad about Mr. Edmund. He was such a wonderful man.
Okay.
Excuse me.
I'm sorry. How can I help you?
I need a copy of the check that goes with this stub.
Yes, I believe I kept all of Mr. Edmund's canceled checks right here. Here it is.
Thank you. It's a copy of the check that Chuck wrote to his attorney, Brant Balowick. There's a note at the bottom. Paid in full. All things pertaining to the last will and testament of Chuck Edmund, including reading the will.
Mikä takia ne oli kaikki cancelled? Onko se idea, että sille ei ollut rahaa maksaa niitä sitten?
I have a canceled check for you. It clearly says that you were paid by Uncle Chuck to read the will.
That it does. My apologies. I'll go to the Mansion right away.
Mansion. Oh, se ei hoidettu. Mansion. Ja sit mä menen sinne painaa nappia. Boom! Kaikki räjähtää.
I see we are all here now. Excellent. Before we can proceed with the reading of the will, Chuck Edmund has three stipulations. 1. Thimbleberry pie must be served to all present. 2. The reading of the will must take place in Chuck's opulent tomb. 3. Crack the encryption on this will.
Let me see that. Oh, it's all ones and zeros. Dolores, you figure it out.
It is all ones and zeros. Clearly, it's in binary. Uncle Chuck was being clever. Maybe too clever.
Niin mä tarviin nyt se. Mulla on vieläkin toi find out what happened to dad ratkaisematta. Kenellä onks tällä? Oh.
It's a red gel decoder.
Edmund Mansion. Kun on juristi, mitään ei myönnä ilman todisteet. Hell yeah. Voinkohan mä kävellä vaan sisään?
Better ring the doorbell.
Näköjään.
All right, Lair. You can't come in. A body is stored. Unless you have a warrant to search me holes. Been doing a lot of digging.
I have no idea what you just said. Okay then. I'll be back.
Joo, tota. Niin. Mitä vittua siinä tapahtui? Tästä he vaikeammalta tavalla.
Thanks.
En tiedä mitä toi hyödytti, mut. Kato taas. Use.
I don't want to do that. It would make it look red. This is all in binary. Should be easy to write a program.
You should be easy to write a program. No. mene sitten tekemään se.
It's my state-of-the-art Commodore 64 with dual 1541 floppy drives and a blazingly fast 1200 baud modem.
Millä helvetillä?
It's my state-of-the-art Commodore 64 with dual. It's my handy ASCII chart. Never know when you'll need to decode binary messages, so I always practice every day.
Oi.
This isn't working. I'm going to need a pretty powerful programming language to decrypt this will. It's my handy ASCII. This is all in binary.
Ei, mutta tota pitää, kun se, tämä. Katsotaan mä sitten täältä joku kirja.
This is Uncle Ch- I don't need to find any books now.
Mitä helvettiä? Mitä helvettiä se nyt sanoo?
This isn't working. I'm going to need a pretty powerful programming language to decrypt this will.
Programming language. Täh? Javalla vaan. Niin, mutta siis... Mä en toki niinku hiffaa tota. Tässä mun niinku oikeesti menee etsiä jotain helvetin kirjaa täältä. Niin ja nääkin on laitettu jotenkin numerojärjestykseen, et sä et aakkosellisesti löydä niitä. Mahtavaa. Vittu kun toi hakkaa tossa. Tää on näitä yhtään mitään. Tää on tässä pihalla. Radio Stationille ei tarvi mennä, sirkukseen ei tarvi mennä, hotelli. Joo. Käydä juttelee sen jäbän kanssa. Oliko se kirjaston laite joku hakukone, että ei ihan kaikkia kirjoja tarvis käydä? Joo, mut kun se ilmoitti just, että se ei...
Starships
sen ei tarvi löytää mitään kirjaa.
How do you make the starships so small?
I use the same tools as jewelry and watch repairers do. They allow me to carefully place each photon torpedo.
Can I borrow your jewelry tools?
They're up in my room, but I can't even leave this table to get some dinner.
Can I mind your stand while you get me your tools?
You'd need to know a lot about Star Trek to be able to man my booth. Oy. Did you know that on impulse drive, it would take 400,000 years for the Enterprise to cross the galaxy? Or that the Galaxy-class Enterprise is 353.5 meters longer than the Constitution-class Enterprise? So you see, it's perfectly obvious that I can't possibly leave my stand to an ignoramus like you. But if you got me dinner, then maybe I could do something for you.
Bye.
You will not find better starships in a bottle than these.
Damn, the tracker is sexy. Kyllä. Ei mun pitänyt tän... Ei kun piti. Piti, kyllä piti. Ei kuikin päällä, ei kuikin päällä. Missä helvetissä se oli? B-Streetillä varmaan. Ei vittu, tossahan se on.
What can I do for you, honey?
Take away.
I'd like to order some food.
Sure. Everything is on the menu board. What do you want?
I'll have the pie.
Sorry. Dave ate the last seat. It was foreign, but we've seen the...
It was...
Shut up.
Onori kokonaan to.
I'd like to order...
Sure.
I'll have a hamburger.
Sorry, honey. Those hot dogs are about to go bad. And I can't open a new package of hamburgers until they are all gone.
I'd like to...
Sure.
I'll have a salad.
Sorry, we are aphid scare.
Do you know much about the Pillow Factory?
The Pillow Factory? Not really. Just that it's been closed since the fire.
And it was kind of the reason our town used to be awesome.
Shut up, Dave.
Shut up, Dave.
Bye for now.
Anytime.
Okay, missä vitus mä löydän? Vois mä ottaa
hotteli? No way am I going to eat another one of those.
No et sinä, kun vie sille saatanan Rikerille ruokaa. Hotelli. Pitäis mä tilaa safkaa.
Welcome to the Edmund Hotel. Most beautiful hotel Abu in the Tri-Thimbleweed Park County area. How may I be Abu of service?
You look awfully familiar. Have we met before?
I don't believe Abu so.
Well, there you go. I'd like some more tickets for ThimbleCon.
I'm sorry. We only have ThimbleCon tickets for Case Gumabu contest winners. How else may I be Abu of service?
Missä on mun haamu? Täällähän se on. Tolle paskeiselle pitäisi jotain safkaa saada vai? How does one do that?
Shut up in there! Every child will want an Ewok toy to cuddle with!
Can't cope with the boredom anymore. Talk to me now.
Okay. I'm not very good at talking to, you know. Strangers, but I'll give it a try. How come you're so, you know, upset all the time?
That's unfair. I'm not upset all the time. I'm just a little hungry right now, and that makes me angry.
That happens to me too. There should be a word for that.
Hungry? Olisiko ehkä?
So, Clara, what's life like as... You know, a ghost.
For starters, it's not life.
Of course, but you know what I mean, right?
Angry.
What's it like?
Angry.
It's like being a ghost.
What can ghosts, you know, eat?
As a ghost, it's hard to find food that we can eat. My particular weakness has always been ice cream cake. But I'm stuck in this stupid elevator and I can't get any.
What do you, you know, want to eat?
I'm rather fond of ice cream cake. But Xavier says I can't leave the elevator.
Can I, you know, please go to the penthouse?
No.
Please.
No, you're not my friend. I don't owe you anything.
Oh yeah.
Bye, Clara.
Get food for Clara. testalle. En mä halua millekään dragonille puhua täällä. Hetkinen, tossakin on. Se on liikkunut, se Speck of Dust.
Can I have some, you know, cake?
This is special ghost cake. It's super rare and hard to get. I'm not going to give you any unless you have a really good reason.
How about Clara said she wants some, you know, cake?
For Clara? That changes everything. For her, I'd do anything. Here, take a slice. Just make sure you tell her it's from me.
Thanks, I'll do that. See you soon, yeah. Virgil.
Wow, mulla on ghost cake.
Oh, it's just the flap doodle again.
Flap doodle.
Would you like this, you know, ghost cake?
That's just normal ghost cake. Ugh. I only eat ice cream cake.
Bye, Clara.
Mä vaan voisin sitten.
Voila, now it's ice cream ghost cake.
Oh, it's just the flap doodle again.
Would you like this, you know, ice cream ghost cake?
Oh my, you shouldn't have. That's so kind of you.
Actually, it's from Virgil. I think he, you know, likes you.
Really? Well, I never. That's delightful of you to deliver it. Thank you so much. I feel much better already. Now, what did you want to ask me?
Who put Xavier, you know... In
who
charge?
Xavier.
No one.
You know.
He just arrived one day, and the next thing I knew, I was on boring elevator duty. He's a fustalugs and a clazomaniac too, but no one will ever challenge him. You seem like someone who won't take guff from anyone. Maybe you can.
Well, I don't know. I'm not really the type, you know, we... So, Clara, do you know how you died?
I was dancing at the hotel ball with my husband, and then I felt a horrible pain in my side and I woke up dead.
I was in the hotel too, I think. I just remember a flash and then I woke up dead.
I think we were all murdered in the hotel. There is something creepy about this place.
Don't you get bored being stuck here for all eternity?
The first 50 years are hard, but then you get used to it. New guests show up, 50 years. And it's fun to figure out what scares them. I also love this new invention you have called TV.
TV?
I love when one of the guests is watching. I love my cat. That show is so funny.
Cool.
How do we, you know, get out of the hotel?
Xavier has a secret chamber in the penthouse where he can cast a spell to travel beyond the hotel. I don't know how he does it. There was a special book from outside the hotel, and there was something else too, I think. He took us to Chuck's funeral the other day.
Chuck is my brother.
Now you're just name-dropping.
Now you're just name-dropping.
Can I, you know, please go to the penthouse now?
All right. I'm tired of listening to Xavier. That Yay! Old fustalugs. Maybe you can figure out how to get rid of him.
Oh, you know, that sounds pretty confrontational. I don't know.
Don't be so pigeon-livered. You should stand up for yourself.
Oh, okay. I suppose you're right.
Good. It's decided then. Just push that penthouse button for yourself when you're ready. I won't stop you anymore.
Aivan. That's the light. Noin. Penthouse. Katsotaan, kuollaanko tähän.
I can't believe I finally made it to the penthouse.
Who's that now? What are you doing here?
You know, just looking about.
I suppose I'll allow that as long as you don't annoy me.
What's going on? Those runes are doing something to me. I can't, you know, float through the door.
Hey, a speck of dust. Glowing crystal.
Stay away from my crystal.
There's no water to splash there.
Chill.
The crystal is impervious to your pathetic attempt at chilling. You'd barely stop ice cream from melting.
Itse asiassa mä just tein juttuja. Pitäis mä vaan tulee nyt ihan millä vaan tahansa hahmolla tänne.
Hey new ghost, I told you not to bug me.
Hey new ghost.
Sorry, you know, to bother you. Is there any way I can speak to my daughter again?
Not a chance, new ghost. Only the crystal behind me will grant you the ability, and you'll never get it.
Hypothetically, if I was to get the crystal, how would I use it?
Well, you're not going to get it.
But
hypothetically, if you were to get it, and only hypothetically, because you will never get it.
Yes, you know, only hypothetically.
Okay, hypothetically, you would just take it into my secret room, and you'd be able to talk with the living. That's it.
Can I please have the crystal so I can speak to Dolores one last time?
Not a chance, new ghost. The crystal behind me has untold powers, and no one will ever get it.
Bye, Xavier. Sorry for bothering you.
Okei, mitä se helvetti meni, kun tolle nyt sitten tekisi? Se ei nyt mennyt ihan putkeen.
Tässä kello on.
7. Pitäisikö sitä? Mä voisin melkein lähteä kotiin päin. Kaupan kautta pitää. Mä en ole safkanut tänään yhtään mitään, jota alkaa pikkuhiljaa olla vetokin loppu. Joo, mä todennäköisesti tuun huomenna aamusta kaupalle, niin aamulla lisää taas tätä. Ei siinä mitään. Kiitoksia kaikille, jotka tuli kattelemaan taas Timbleweed Parkki. Sekon taas sanoessa. Ei siinä mitään. Huomenna varmaan 10 aikaa mä oon huudeilla. Kauas tätä on pelattu jo. Mitäköhän tätä ois? Äkkiäkös mä se tsekkaa? Mä en oo kyllä kerennyt tekemään noita vodeja noista. Oh shit, mun täytyy toi Final Fantasy itse asiassa tänään hoitaa. Kiitoksia pitsistä. Yhdestä pitsistä. Yhteensä semmonen 6 tuntia rapiat. Plus 8,5 tuntia patterolla. Varmaan huomenna viimeiset setit ja... Tai huomenna varmaan läpi. Teisin mitä. Huomenna about 10 aikoihin. Riippuu vähän miten mä heräilen. Voi olla 9, jos mä herään aikaisemmin, mutta paha sanoa vielä. Kiitoksia. Nähdään varmaan huomenna. Tai varmaan. Nähdään huomenna, jos olette paikalla. Adios.